Okay, this is a video of my method of head spacing. I made this bushing right here. It's a little bit longer than the tenon. It's a slip fit over the tenon. Goes on there like that. Headspace gauge goes in there like normal. Then I used my depth mic to measure to the end of the headspace gauge. And I find this method allows me to get pretty darn close from chamber to chamber. And I find it easier than trying to measure from the shoulder to the end of the headspace gauge. And that's my method of headspacing.